Will Kane show up next week, JR? What do you think?
I wouldn't be surprised, quite frankly. This is one of the most spectacular stories, the sensational stories that I have ever been a part of here in the WWF.
Japan,
absolutely.
Listen,
I think it's too personal.
The Undertaker has a
Yoshijiro.
According to Paul
Mayer.
We'll find out if he's going to prove it next week. However, this young man in the ring right now coming with tremendous credentials, does he not?
Certainly does. Tajiri Yoshijiro. Tajiri's 25 years old, just been pro 3 years from Big Japan Pro Wrestling. It's been 2 years kickboxing. We'll talk more about his background after this.
Yeah, well, we know this young man. Here he comes again.
Taka Michinoku.
We have seen him in action. Let's take you back, ladies and gentlemen, as he makes his way to the ring. Let's show you highlights of his first two matches here in the WWF with the great Sasuke. Now, Taka Michinoku against Tajiri Yoshijiro.
Two light heavyweights here. Remember, the light heavyweight division, the World Wrestling Federation, states that you must weigh 215 or less. And certainly both these young men, well within that. Taka Michinoku, about 185, and Tajiri Yoshijiro, 199.
And Taka Michinoku, as we have seen from last week, and also those of you joined us on our pay-per-view, Canadian Stampede, Taka wearing the long tights, and Tajiri in the short tights.
Tajiri, as I said, 25 years of age, was in dental school, which is a family tradition. Comes from a long line of dentists in Japan, but quit to get into wrestling some 3 years ago. A little bit stronger, a little bit bigger than Taka Michinoku.
And what extraordinary matches Taka Michinoku and the great Sasuke had. The two times we were privileged to see them, goodness, here in the WWF. And Taka Michinoku has quite a personality. Look out. Here he goes!
Oh, yeah!
Unbelievable!
I asked Taka, through an interpreter, what he liked most about America.
What did he say?
The girls. He's a young single guy, as I said, 23 years of age. And absolutely has no fear.
Yet to come, ladies and gentlemen, we'll find out. Just who will be Stone Cold's tag team partner tonight against Bulldog and Owen Hart. And standing by is Ken Shamrock, world's most dangerous man. We're going to find out whether or not Mr. Shamrock will join forces with Stone Cold. Here's some of the action we saw a little bit earlier on, and we can pick it up. Previous action, the left side of your screen.
Great agility.
Unbelievable balance.
A springboard. Right into the crossbody.
Back to live action now.
Oh! Wow, what a powerbomb!
And there it is. Not quite enough. Look at this. Taka Michinoku and Tajiri Yoshijiro going round and round and almost enough.
Certainly a version of the Oklahoma roll there using the legs was Tajiri Yoshijiro.
Taka coming. Oh! Fitting Yoki right into the kisser and to the outside. Having presence of mind these days, Taka Michinoku is. Look out.
The SI moonsault by Tajiri Yoshijiro. Again, these two young men would love to have a spot in the light heavyweight division here in the World Wrestling Federation. WWF all around the world looking for the very best 215-pounders and under to comprise and make up this division.
And a block kick and a forearm there by Taka Michinoku. Going upstairs. It looked like in the lower abdomen, perhaps the groin.
Somewhere down around Osaka, I think.
Oh, did you hear that? Again! On the back of the head. And Tajiri Yoshijiro means business.
Yoshijiro spent 2 years kickboxing. Certainly is very proficient with his feet.
And a right cross knocks Tajiri down. Oh, my goodness. And open hand. Knocked each other down.
I'll tell you one thing about the 5'8", 185-pound Taka Michinoku. He is about as resilient a young man as I think I've ever seen.
Anyone takes those kind of kicks to the head like he is. And this time it's over. No, it's not either. Been quite holding.
Perfectly executed German suplex. Starts with a full Nelson. Takes him back into the suplex position.
Shamrock watching every second of this matchup. He's going to join us right after it's over, ladies and gentlemen, for a word. Oh, yeah! For the world's most dangerous man.
Well, maybe time for the Michinoku driver. It's a power slam pile driver. There he is!